Okay, this one is an exam question for P4. This one is 4 marks, so let's see how to do this question. Okay, the cost of 4 pillows and 3 bolsters is $217. A pillow costs $14 less than a bolster. So what is the cost of 1 pillow? Okay, the question actually says that this is the important line here. A pillow costs $14 lesser than a bolster. So it means the pillow is the cheaper one. Okay, so when you draw a model, okay, don't link thing of words and means they are talking about comparing one only. So the bolster is actually more expensive. So the bolster is longer for one of it. And the pillow is actually shorter. So every time one bolster to one pillow comparison is $14 difference. Okay, so this is for one bolster. So now how did they say? They say that they bought three bolsters here. Three. So I'm drawing one here. I already drawn one. So let's draw the other one, which is 2 and 3 is 14. And how many pillow did he buy? Okay, total 4. So this is considered 1, 2, 3, and 4. And the total amount spent for these 4 pillows and 3 bolster cost you 217. Okay, with this model, actually now you should be able to do, because recognizing this model, you got 3 out of 14. So 3 times 14 first. Okay, that will give you $42. So you minus them off. Why do I minus it? Minus it because if once I remove them, let's see, look at what I'm trying to show is. If I minus them, means I cancel this, cancel this, cancel this. They're no longer there. Okay, so by doing so, let's say, okay, I make it clear. So let's say I use my eraser. So what happened is I remove 14 means I remove them this. So the money also will get lesser, which means I'm minusing 42 here. So this money, okay, which is 217 minus 42. Okay, 217 minus 42, 217. So that will give me 175. So this is 175 here. 175 belongs to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So therefore, 7 units stands for $175. So from here, we can use the units method to find 1 unit. Okay, 1 unit stands for 25. Oh, so now we know the pillow of the cost of 1 pillow already, because each one of these stands for $25 and they are only asking for 1 pillow. So therefore, this is the answer. Okay, actually the question quite easy. It's just that on the board we can't really draw it out clearly. So now relook this whole thing and how I erase off the 14 from there to understand why do I need to minus off. Okay, for this statement, okay, look through a few times, because this model actually helps to understand by looking at a full model with the numbers. Okay, the 217, and then with the 14 here that was already removed, okay, it actually give a better, clearer understanding why we need to remove them. Okay, so why do we with the model, it actually helps. Okay, look through this a few more times, make sure you understand. If you see any similar question, you can remember the type and then come back and do again. All right, again, thank you.